Sorry, Caleb's going on. Ready? First round of the Vix this weekend, Friday. We're about to leave soon. This is grand reveal of the race car. Absolutely prime. Got the whole dry brake setup put in, IMS tank, new toll seat thanks to Straw. And then, yeah, she just, the setup is unreal. Really, I'm in love with it. I couldn't ask for anything more. Thank guys for your massive thanks to Scotty at DBS, getting everything sorted for me. Up at 7 o'clock. Eddie is doing a bit of a track walk. Track walk techie as. Got heaps of logs and hills. Yeah, should be good. I think we've got 3 tests going on, so yeah, let's keep walking this track and see you in a bit. First sprint done, the bike's just munted bro. I was like absolutely, radiator's been like twisted in half, I bent the front brake disc, I had a massive stack, hit a tree root and just cartwheeled down this big hill, like, elbows fucking felt like jarred me back pretty bad, jersey's all ripped up, pants ripped up, I got a hole in the boot, it's all going on. I lost the visor, well, I didn't lose it, but the visor come off and then, yeah, she's been a bit of a shit show really, but getting the bike together, the pros are just going back out again now. Hopefully, make it back out and up in the sprint. So, yeah, it's just riding to finish now. Like, the track's hard, it's not what we're used to. But, yeah, so there we go. First lap of the day by far. The track's so gnarly, like so rough, but I kept it smooth. had one tip over at the end, and we'll fucking enter the clip of that now. That where Verno and Leamanship were standing had a massive one, but besides that, clean lap was good. So day done, last three sprints were a lot better. We were having bike problems actually. One of the temperature sensor was unplugged, so it was getting the wrong amount of like fuel into the ignition and everything. And once we got that sorted, bike was running a lot smoother. It was smarting, and it was starting. And yeah, just ran a lot better, and then I was riding a lot better. Real techie tracks that I'm not sort of used to, but figured it out by the end of the day, and yeah, should have a lot better, a lot nicer, and yeah, smoother day tomorrow.
Do you know how to English?
Nah, kind of a bit cross, brother. Show's over, boys. I reckon we get out of these hills as fast as we can.
What's going on, boys? We're at the Ample and Cobram, I think we're at. Got to film the outro at the track, so yeah, I think we ended up P10 in class both days, around like 50th there. I don't know exactly, I haven't checked. Got loud ass trackers passing us. But yeah, first day, first sprint, oh, it was 15 minutes, got stuck in a tree, radiator was tweaked as, you can clip that now. Dude, we had the full on weekend. It was like, not my tracks at all. I struggled just heaps. Struggled with track, bike setup, everything. But the fitness was there, the speed on that sort of tracks was not, so I felt like more of a hard enduro than an off road, but anyway. Yeah, second day, better. We only had three, we had 5 sprints first day, only 3 sprints in the second day. So yeah, it was a lot better. Second day, just rode smooth. I wasn't pushed at all. Out there, trail ride basically, just trying to stay safe. And yeah, that's what it is. I don't know. I hope that's fun. I should put a bike through the whole track. So, see you, boys.